And there is one more Herbal Tricon conference happening on 13th of April this year in by VHCA in New Delhi again. Thank you so much.
यत प्रभा पटलोद भासी भासते यतु भारतम् आयुर्वेदात्मकम् ज्योतिः शाश्वतम् न प्रकाशतम्। अहम् अद्य अतीव मुञ्चितो अस्मि श्रीमताम् सर्वेषां दर्शनेन वैद्य युगलस्य किं नाम यदा पिता पुत्रौ माता च अत्र विराजते एतावत् कार्यं युगलेन वैद्यबन्धुना कृतम् इति तु अतीव मोदप्रदम् अस्ति। अजे बे वैद्यो भेगा खाय नहीं, बे वैद्यो आपस में झगड़े, पर अहीं आपने देखाय छे तो प्रेरक भाई अने हूँ तो धीमे धीमे नाम बोलतो जाऊँ छू पर जैसे वो खास आप ये बंधु है जे आपने अत्यारे अहीं आयोजन करेलू छे करता रहे छे अने विश्वमां जे रीते ए लोको प्रचार करे छे ते खरेखर अभिनंदनीय छे, वंदनीय छे, सराहनीय छे। मारा मित्रों, what I should say you regarding this seminar of pain? Here, the main theme of the seminar is pain. What is pain? When we see the Jagadguru Shankaracharya and Janmaja Dukkha Vinashaka Lingam, Tat Pranamami Sadashiva Lingam, Janma is also a Dukkha. And Bhagavan Buddha says that Janma is Dukkham, Sarvam Dukkham, Sarvam Dukkham, Sarvam Khanikam, Sarvam Sarvam Khanikam. These are the words of Bhagavan Buddha. And Jivaka, who was the Vaidya of Buddha and their work, we are looking in our front today. What is pain? Pain has many meanings. Pain has many types of names in our text. Like if we say pain is Veda, Toda, Daha, Pira, Ruja. These are so many names of Vedana. Vikshepa, Vedana. Then, this darshana, Patanjali, Patanjali Yoga darshana. Patanjali says, Dukkha, Anupula Vedaniyam Sukham, Pratipula Vedaniyam Dukkham. Prakriti is very difficult. Though it may be Sattvika, Rajasa, Tamasika, we all know very well. But keeping in the control himself, if Ayurveda, we follow. If yoga, we follow. If we follow the Sri Krishna says Bhagavad Gita, then no problem in life. May be any trouble. When even bones were broken and I was under train railway accident before 25 years, what happened to this body? It was completely dead. 11 bones were broken. Even today, you all watch me while walking. This step, knee joint, and in between two bones, there is, we know cartilage is there, that is called menisci. That meniscus is expired, no problem. Pain is there, no problem. That way, if we live in our life, may be noisy, may be troublesome, any type of Vedana, no problem. That way living, that is the Anukula. Keep yourself into that way, that no smiling face, everybody will laugh, everybody will enjoy with your face. You may keep yourself into alone, loneliness, you may cry. You may do whatever. Alone, loneliness. And that cry, that weeping, that condition of our life, God knows very well. It comes in our life. Every night, it comes when we are in Turiyavastha. When we are yoga, we are in Turiyavastha, then God comes every day, everyone's life. And He says that you have done this thing wrong, you have done this thing right, do like this in your life. He teaches us. But what we do, we don't follow. And we do whatever we do. No, we should not become Ravana. We should become Rama. Always keeping into mind, there are clash in our mind. All krodha, irsha, dvesha, always happiness, unhappiness is there. In all these dvandva, so dvandva mukta, when you are nirdvandva, nitya sattvastha, niryoga kshema atmavan. If we are in atmavan always, atma vai na balahine ne labhya. Vivekananda Swami told, atma nayam atma balahine ne labhya. If you are keeping yourself into self, then no problem in life. So my dear all friends, you are working for Ayurveda. I am very happy, very, very happy to see both these Vidyas in my front who are arranging this program every year. And may them and all of you, may God Dhanvantari bless, blessings, shower all His blessings on all of us. And let us prove that Ayurveda only is the system from the very beginning of life up to end. It will keep happiness in the world. Happiness in the world. We should understand World Health Organization, our Sushruta. Srimad Bhagavad Gita says, Yasmin sthito na dukhena guruna pe vichalyate. My son expired before 20 years. My wife expired when I was standing. My wife expired. What to do? No. Son expired before 20 years. What to do? Dukha is there. But no problem. Keep yourself in sama. So I request all of you to be sama, to be active, and to be always workful, working worship. And that is worship. Thank you very much. My dear friends, who are proposing so many things in these different types of these newspapers. One newspaper cutting I have kept with me. His name, address, and when he was treated, when it was arrived, okay, on this date, that way, this way of keeping record and showing. If any of you will show, yesterday I saw that Agni Karma, yesterday I saw different types of Marma therapy. I was very happy. I am learning like that, and that way Marma therapy fellow or Agni Karma fellow, they are showing their work. I am very happy to see this way. If this way, recorded factors, if I find, let God give us power to welcome all of you in Japan. And not only in Japan, but my dear friends here, Gauranga Bhai Joshi. So, one Gauranga was the very great sage of this universe. And that name is given by this mother and father. I am very happy. I congratulate mother and father here, who are here, witnessing their work of their son. And thank you very much. You called me. And given you all these facilities and looking my family here. So this Ayurveda family, looking all of you, I am always happy, always positive, always. Thank you.
All of us, Ayurveda community, sincere, and probably he is the oldest living Ayurveda legend we have at present. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Professor Harishankar Sharma, sir. I would request Dr. Prerak Shah and Dr. Gauranga Joshi, sir, to come on the dais and felicitate, sir, for his amazing work and his amazing keynote speech. As sir has already shared, I would like to tell you once more, like before 35 years, sir had an a huge train accident where he was completely under the train. The whole train ran over him, and he is still alive after 19 years. And with us. It means a huge thing for us. Thank you so much, sir, for your amazing contribution to the field of Ayurveda. And as you said, you will live forever with us. Thank you.